Today, I would like to share with you how I would develop a new production plan for our bookbinding facility. Now, I would start by reading through prior reports on the binding plant. And if for whatever reason a production plan doesn't already exist, then I would meet with the previous manager and discuss with them their strategy.
Okay, he's reviewed what's being done by a previous manager. Competent.
Then I would talk to the staff and see how that strategy was implemented. I believe that speaking with the staff is the best way to really see where we're at. I would spend about 10 to 15 minutes with each staff member.
He hasn't really mentioned anything about his framework or analysis. I'm not ready. This is very important to know.
Now, I would also take the time to observe the production process itself, because by observing the levels of production, I can see how the line is being managed.